38 million Americans suffer from migraines on a regular basis. There are hundreds of potential culprits to migraines, and the cure varies according to the cause. So when you're sitting in a dark room for days, when you can't move, when you're spinning your head or your head wants to explode, what do you do? There's some brand new research that may have found a clue as to why some people get migraines and a simple preventative solution. Researchers at the University of California, San Diego School of Medicine found that the mouths of migraine sufferers harbor significantly more microbes with the ability to modify nitrates than the people who do not get migraine headaches. So what does this mean? Nitrates are found in foods, processed meats, green leafy vegetables, and a lot of people who suffer from migraine headaches actually say that they found a connection between consuming nitrates and severe headaches. There's a specific bacteria in your mouth that modifies nitrates into nitrites. And according to this study, people who get migraines have more of this bacteria than people who don't. Now, this may give you and I a clue as to why nitrates affect people negatively while it doesn't bother others. So if you're affected by this or you're not, you're gonna wanna pay attention. And since this bacteria in your body is connected to a lot of things, including your immune system, your moods, your hormones, your digestion, even your cognitive abilities, your brain's ability to shift back and forth, that neurosynapsis between the left and right hemisphere. So it's no wonder that they could play a major role in headaches. So why should you avoid nitrate-containing foods? Well, first, you have to understand the difference between nitrates in meat and nitrates in veggies, because I have a hard time believing that anybody should be avoiding those delicious, green, micronutrient-rich vegetables. But listen to this. Nitrates in vegetables and nitrates and nitrites are both naturally occurring chemical compounds found in soil, water, plants, etc. About 80% of nitrates in your diet probably come from leafy greens and the vegetables that you eat. And that's a good thing. Studies have found that these naturally occurring nitrates may actually improve your cardiovascular health. It may actually lower your blood pressure. It could improve your athletic performance as well. So what about the nitrates in processed meat? A form of nitrate is called a sodium nitrate, and it's the salt that's been used to preserve meat for decades. In the 20th century, scientists discovered that when sodium nitrate interacts with the bacteria in meat, it turns into sodium nitrite. So now instead of adding natural sodium nitrate to their meats for preservation, manufacturers most often just add a synthetic or a fake sodium nitrite. The problem with this synthetic nitrate is that when heated above a certain degrees, it becomes a possible cause of cancer. In 2010, the World Health Organization listed ingested nitrates and nitrites as probable human carcinogens. So do we know for sure that nitrates and nitrites cause migraines? No. Further study is definitely needed, but a lot of people do notice that when they eat processed meats, they get headaches and migraines. So the simple solution, avoid processed meats. Opt for fresh or frozen organic pastured meats whenever possible. And for those times when a migraine hits and throws you under the bus, here's a juice recipe to help manage the pain. This is my turmeric juice recipe for migraine relief. The ingredients is one bunch of celery, one cucumber, 1.5 inches of turmeric root, 1 inch of ginger root, 1 cup of pineapple, and 3 carrots in this juice recipe as well. You're gonna love this recipe. It's so creamy, it's so delicious, and it's so good at helping you get rid of those migraines. I know what it's like. Your whole head lights up. It's hard to move. Even looking to the right hurts your eye sockets like this. Nobody likes hurting their eye sockets when they have a headache. It's just bad news for everyone.
This week's juicer winner is Honey Rose Mango. She has been watching Fit Life every day and has used juicing to help dramatically improve her health. Here's to you, Honey Rose. You're an inspiration to us all. For more tips on health and wellness, make sure to subscribe with us on YouTube and Facebook. Keep sending us those comments, and remember, we're in this together.
So, get rid of the old migraine, start healing your body today. Drew Canole, I love having you here. Thank you so much for joining us. If you're ever out in San Diego, let's grab a green juice together. If you learned anything in this video at all, make sure you subscribe by clicking on this button right here. Subscribe to our channel. We're almost at 500,000 subscribers on YouTube. Y'all are awesome, and we love you. So, boom, subscribe. Drew Cannoli, remember, we're in this together, and I'll see you next week.